Good to see you.
Hi there, miss. They're taking more people up to the radar station. Whatever they're doing up there, it can't be good.
Now, that's not necessary.
Someone really needs to put a stop to them.
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you. In a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small business.
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Not where you want to be, but I know where you are. I'd have done the same, but it ain't just me I gotta
live normally again.
So long, buddy.
Starting to feel normal again with Fall's End back.
Prayers. I need your help again. Once John Seed was out of the picture, it was only a matter of time before his followers wavered. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult. End is safe.
though that a movement focused on self-sufficiency would appeal to your average mind.
Trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
Take him! One of ours!
Good to see you, girl.
How's it going, mister?
I can't die before the class.
The hell is that?
Dogs are too good for this world.
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
They're gonna meet you at the nearby docks.
Back out there! Don't let them-
and there will be others.
You got rid of Johnson.
You've solved every problem I've put before you. The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
We heard a lot of screaming coming from the old hot spring. The cult must be torturing people out there. I hope you can do something to help.
It's go time.
Thanks for bringing Normal back.
Thanks to you, we're alive. We can start to heal the damage.
Thank you.
bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Didn't scratch it too much, did you? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.